So the competitions will be a little bit different this year. While you guys won't be at the competitions and seeing other teams, you'll be sending in videos. Tell me what that's going to be like.
So normally it's like a huge crowd and we go in and there's hundreds of people watching, but now it's kind of up to us and our underlevel teams and vice versa for varsity that we cheer each other on. So we videotape our routines and send them in. So we still go head to head with over 100 teams in the state. Like this weekend we're going at Buffalo Grove, and so we're competing against, I think it's about 30 teams in our division. So same idea, it's just everyone's in their home facility. They get one take on the video, you send it in, and you get scored. Judges score live and in person, just like they would at a competition, just they're looking at videos. 'Implementing more game day, so that way hopefully when football season comes around we are supposed to be out there cheering, that even though we didn't get that basketball game experience, we can come out bigger and better for football.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.